Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today, it was a bit of a different day yesterday. For some reason, not for some reason, but if you played Bravely Second, you know exactly why I didn't play. So that was the reason, because I was playing Bravely Second. Now, considering that I already beat Dark Souls 3, and this was a pre-Dark Souls 3 hype, sorry about that. I'm just gonna finish the game to have a run of Dark Souls 2 on YouTube completed the way that I want to. Okay, not bad. So, let's just go do that here. Is that really where I want to be? I think it is where I want to be, but I'm not sure. Now, do I have to kill the giants also? I'm not sure. I have the ring. That's all that really matters, no? Great. This is really great. Okay, let's see if I can just do this right away. Should be able to kill her right away, but let's just be safe. Just make sure that I actually can. I really don't like Dark Souls 2, but I wanted to get it done, so I have a finished run. Oh, what am I doing? And then I'm gonna play some more Dark Souls 3 today. I will finish my Bloodborne Blood level 4 run eventually. Eventually. It's too painful right now. I killed all the main bosses, now I'm up to the DLC, and it's just, it ain't easy. It ain't easy. I don't really remember what I was doing last time I was playing this, but it doesn't really matter. At this point, all I really need to do is kill these guys. Come on, Watcher Zone Defender. Like a radiant just for shits. For shits and gigs. Ow. I haven't done this fight in a very long time. /522 though? It's really, really good damage. That fucking block, though. Cool. Charge up your weapons, babies. Oh, wow! Talk about some bukkake. That was some super serious bukkake. Go, go, go. Fucking stream. Why are you being such a weird stream? Just be normal. At least it's not like the Nameless King where I have to fucking kill everything all over again from the beginning. That is the fucking worst. But definitely Dark Souls 3, way better than Dark Souls 2. Way better. Way better. Come on, man. I should have dodged that last time, but that was just like hitbox of the devil. Hitbox of the devil. It's really weird how that guy only revives once. It's very unbecoming of it. Come on, come on. Jesus, man. Keep healing. Oh, really? I was right about the dodge that I saw it over there, that I wasn't gonna get hit on. Fucking double anals. Talk about some DVDA. With the ring of blades, eh? And I wonder if I get to fight Aldia anyway, or whether I had to do some other shit that I didn't do. We'll see. Alright, I have to turn human at a bonfire or something. Alright, 14th time's the charm. Just get the fuck out. Really, dude? Really, dude? I was mashing dodge, but I was all out of stamina or something, and it fucked me. Do I or do I not? Okay, well then, sometimes he wakes up, sometimes he doesn't. I don't fucking know. Alright, Beyonce, let's do this. Now that you're human, nothing will be the same. Or really, nothing will change, but whatever. I didn't even bother getting Chlorinthy ring plus one. I don't know. This run is garbage. It's really just to get it done. I don't really know why I'm dying so much to this. It's just because I'm not ready. I just woke up like an hour ago and first thing I do is fight a boss. It's really insane. Being human don't make no difference so far. Oh my god, dude. Those hitboxes are incredible. Hitboxes are incredible. Once again, The incredible hitboxes. I haven't even hit him once! Jesus! Are you stupid? Oh my god, dude. I don't have enough adaptability or something. I wouldn't know how else to explain it, but 420 damage. Oh, that's fucking great! It's fucking great. This weapon is so slow, though, and the range is garbage. Alright, do I have a better weapon than this? Great axe plus 7. I have a mace plus 10. I may just use that because fuck it. Or I do have this. My damage would go down so much. No problem. Let's do that. I'll be much faster. If I kill them with this mace, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. But it's very likely. I have a whole run where I was dual wielding maces, so like... maces work for me. Do I have any resin I can use? Not sure if resin will make any of this easier, but I want resin. Yeah, I think that axe was putting me way overweight. That's why I couldn't dodge properly, and like, fuck, it was so terrible. Resin. Resin have, resin no have. I don't have any resin, really? How did I manage that? Don't you have to gain resin throughout the game? That, like, isn't it everywhere? That's pretty funny. Oh, wow. That's cool and everything with your fucking piece of shit undodgeable attack and shit. Dodge, 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 dodge. Good job. Thank you. Ow. Dodge it, dodge it, dodge it, dodge it. Come on! Not bad. It's pretty good damage. It's pretty good damage. Goodbye. It doesn't start Nashandra automatically? That's interesting. Well, anyway. Let's go spend these souls. Because of reasons. I could lose them. I don't know. I'd rather not. So, let's go do that. Casa de Balloons! Thank you for watching. What's up, dude? Feel free to talk in chat, man. I'm a cool guy if you talk to me. Casa de Balloons! But yeah. I should be playing Dark Souls 3, but I just want to get done with this run. I hate this run. I hate this game, but it is what it is. 20,000? Dope. So let's do more decks. 25 decks, 25 strength. And then ADP? No, fuck ADP. Why not? Let's go all the way. All the way, yes? Yes. Get more life gems for reasons unknown. Thank you. And I have 118 left. Oh, cool, man. Well, I hope this video helps, if anything. This is the last boss, so I'm not sure why you would want to see that right now, but I mean, it's not a problem. If you're not one for the mystery of the game, then it's irrelevant, really. We'll be playing Dark Souls 3 after I beat Nashandra and Aldia, if I have to fight Aldia, I'm not sure. And then, yeah, we'll do a fresh new run of Dark Souls 3. I just beat the game last week. So I'm going to do a little bit of a run, hoping that it's going to be a little bit faster than the last one. Not because I'm a speedrunner or that I actually have any talent doing that. It's more of a matter of preference. I can't believe changing my weapon to this shitty one-handed mace saved my life. But this weapon is great. Is there gonna be Nashandra? What's happening? Is there even still a fog gate? I can't tell if there's a fog gate or not. And if there isn't, does that mean there's no boss fight? If no one's in a forest and a tree falls, does it make a sound? Does it not? Okay, so there's no fog gate. Does the Nashandra fight just start automatically? Like, what do I do? Oh no, I have to do the giants before I can do this, right? Fuck. Fuck! Okay, well, I don't want to have to do this, but I don't really have a choice. Alright, guardians it is. Well, at least I killed this fucking boss. Oh, I have this! I did have resin. I should have used that. Well, I only have one. Book it! Where's the feather? Do I have my feather? Where is it? Do I not have a feather? Is there no such thing? Oh well. Oh, I never got the giant's kinship. Dude, what the fuck am I doing in this game, really? So, let's go back to... Actually... Undead Crypt? Is that where I was at? Undead Ditch? I just killed Velstat. I know that much. That's how I got the key, the ring. So now that I have the ring... Alright, I have to go to this one place here. Let's just do every fucking giant one at a time. Oh, fuck, it's true. I have to go to Aldia's Keep. I haven't done any of that. Jesus, man. I am jumping to conclusions real quick. Goodbye. What am I doing? Let's get to the bottom of this. Does the pursuer appear here? No, it's just goodbye. Don't remember if the pursuer appears here. Don't know if it's here or if it's elsewhere. Let's see. Pursuer? Also, are you playing the original Dark Souls 2 or are you playing Scholar of the First Sin like I am right now? Because let me tell you something. Original Dark Souls 2 is way better than Scholar. Scholar is just annoying. Scholar, there's no reason for a lot of these things. It's just the way that it is. Because it's Scholar. So, I don't really like it that much. Alright. Yeah. I don't think you're getting... I think you're getting gypped a little bit on the experience because you're playing this version of the game. Because when you first play your first playthrough of, what do you mean? Oh, fuck, I have to go see the fucking dragon first. God damn it. When you play your first playthrough of this game, you feel like... You feel fucked because it feels like there's really no way out that's the right way. And you learn the right placement of the items. Whereas in Scholar, they unnecessarily moved a bunch of shit around to make it impossible to find, which is completely useless. Doesn't help me enjoy my experience any further. And on top of that, they just added a bunch of random enemies that could fuck you up for no reason. So not happy with it. Would much rather not have played that at all. Would much rather not have played that at all. Sadly. Because I used to like this game a lot. I keep forgetting which way is which to do what thing. Goodbye, guys. Golden Falcon Shield. Never gonna use that shit. guess it's nice to have. Is this the route to... I think this is the route I want to take, right? Alright, that's not a ghost. It's a fucking enemy. That's another thing. Completely unnecessary. Talk about enemies that are unnecessary. Aldia's Keep? No, this is the Shrine of Winter. Can't target them. It's fucking useless. Wow, these fucking plants are jamming. And I knew it was right in the middle, but I didn't go there because of reasons. Ah, great. These fucking dogs. Fuck you, dogs. Oh, great. That's fantastic. That's just fantastic. Hippo man, leave me alone. But wait, this is not the right way either, is it? No, it is, okay. See, I wish I could just use the symbol of the king as an item instead of having to equip the shit all the time. It's fucking useless. And annoying! Go, 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 go. Yeah, also, if you wanna know how to get the best armor in the game, it's very simple. You kill the armor smith and you pick up his armor. It's not the best armor in the game at all, but at least it gives you experience or souls. You get more souls. Poison throwing knife, is that what that said? Cool. Kill the armor smith, take his armor. You can revive him later with souls anyway, so it doesn't make a difference. And he doesn't sell good shit until later anyway, so again, it doesn't make a difference. Thank you for the radiance. Isn't there a thing here or there or something? Twilight herb, which is garbage. Azlatiel of Mira. So I think it's Lucatiel's brother or something, I'm not sure, but I think so. That's good. That's good. Don't let me pass. It's okay. Thanks, dude. This enemy is really cool. It's just like patient. Patient tree. Yes, use a Pharaoh's Lockstone to turn on the light. Okay, in case you didn't know. Are you fucking with me, dude? Fuck you, dude. I don't care if you just want to sit there. Radiant life gem. And then look at this hidden spot. Don't you love hidden walls like this? Or you don't even know it could possibly be a hidden wall? I fucking couldn't find that wall one day, and I left a message there on my first playthrough when I found it. Fucking boss. Thanks, dude. I was trying to bait him, and then it baited me in the face. The other problem with Dark Souls 2, you can be knocked out of the mist while you're going into it, which is bullshit. That's not what I wanted to do, game. Really, no. All right, dude. It's not at all what I wanted to happen. Goodbye. Fuck, man, there's so much game left. I thought I was just at the boss. This is at the end. I didn't want to have to do all this, but I want to have a full run, so my bad. That's where I get the fucking feather. That's why I didn't have one. Longest elevator in the history of gaming. And please, dude, if you enjoy the stream, please follow. It would be great to have you as a follower. F Underfield and the Cyber Bard. What up, guys? It's good to see you here. You're all welcome to follow the channel if you enjoy what you're seeing. And if you don't enjoy what you're seeing, then follow it anyway, just in case you want to do this in the future. Or in case you just hate yourself, I don't know. There are different kinds of people in this world, who do different kinds of things. If you're one of those people, do the right thing. Woman! Yes, give me the thing. Bye. Now, I don't remember where the Ella jump is, but I want it. What up, dude? Welcome to the channel. Thanks for watching, man. Any items to pop? Yeah, dude. I already beat DS3. I'm gonna play another playthrough after this run, after I beat this game right now. But yeah, I already beat it. I had to find all the fucking secrets and shit, which... DS3 secrets? I don't even understand. Like, how the fuck is anyone supposed to guess any of that shit at any point ever? Seriously. If you think about it, it's just crazy. It doesn't make any fucking sense. The secrets of Dark Souls 3, you're just like, what? I don't want to spoil anything for you guys, but if you watch my run, you can see, because that shit's on YouTube, you can see basically how to get some of the secrets, and you're just like, how the fuck was I supposed to know this? There's really no way of knowing. A lot of times, and it's just fucking crazy, dude. I just hate wasting souls, by the way. That's why I'm spending them on random garbage. I don't like to waste souls. Alright, let's see if I can actually do the Ella jump. I don't know if I can, I don't know if I'll be able to, but let's try it. Let's try it. Okay, where is the Ella jump, by the way? Well, probably probably not here. That is a way to die. Okay, let's go. Let's keep moving forward. Oh, it's a statue? Are you shitting me? See, that's another thing they added to Scholar. Unnecessary statues fucking everywhere. I don't really understand what the point is. Like, it doesn't make the game any better. It just makes it fucking annoying. You have to find friggin' branches of yore everywhere, and you're just like, where the fuck am I supposed to get this shit? Yo! Boom. Alright, where the fuck is the yellow jump again? Oh, never mind. Who needs an yellow jump? We just need to run through this bridge. Spoiler alert, if you stay on the bridge too long, a dragon comes and shakes it, and you die. Let me just get the fucking kinship. Aw, come on, Alvia, why you gotta say all this shit right now? Yes, young Hollow, blah, 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 blah. Yes, 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 you are saying things. I am Aldia. Whatever, shut up. Thank you! Very good. Let's keep moving forward. The only thing I regret about my first playthrough of Dark Souls 3 is how much time I wasted doing things I didn't need to do because I thought I did. Like, I spent a good extra 3 hours in the cathedral because I thought there would be more to it, like an extra area or something, or just more to it, and there isn't. The whole thing with the cathedral is that you kill the boss and you fuck off and you leave, and that's it. Whereas I was like, well, there has to be more to it. So I spent 3 hours doing that, and then I killed Yorm the wrong way. There's a very, very fucking easy way. I just decided to go the opposite route and just make it as hard on myself as possible. Ah, this is perfect. This is really perfect. Just a bunch of dudes almost killing me. It's just amazing. Perfect, guys. Very good. Very, very good. Can you open the fucking door, dude? Seriously? Yeah, dude. I agree. Demon Souls is the fucking shit. I love Demon Souls. I think it's a great game. The problem is that it's also fucking tedious and it makes you hate yourself. But I totally agree. Demon Souls is fantastic. Although, out of the three Dark Souls games, Dark Souls 3 seems to be top-notch, Dark Souls 3. It's pretty good. All the references it makes to the older Souls games, and even a few things from Demon's Souls, it's just badass. Just badass. Although, Bloodborne, very, very strong contender. In you go. Thank you. It's fucking follower dudes, man. KKKKK. Well, they don't fuck around, dude. They just, like, follow you and murder you until you die. They murder you until you die, dude. You know how bad that is? What up, guy? I have never killed this boss, by the way. I probably could now, but I'm not gonna try it. Just give me the thing. Aged feather? Yes. Okay, perfect. Let's continue killing bosses. And yes, you can fight that dragon. You don't have to, it's not actually a boss, but if you want to, you can fight that dragon. Apparently it's not ve well, I know it's not very difficult. I just suck at the fight, so I don't do it. Place unbeknownst. At least I got the fucking bonfire. I don't have to go back there by walking. What about you, Cyberbard? Have you finished Dark Souls 3 yet? Or where are you at if you haven't? Let's see how I do it this way. Oh, that's really good. Alright, let's just do this giant lord dude. Alright, dude. Dude. Alright. That was for fucking ever. I am a filthy peasant. I haven't picked it up yet. No time. Oh my lord, dude. Don't fucking tell me that. By saying that, you are 100% a filthy peasant. Filthy as fuck. Like, peasant AF, bro. I'm really disappointed in you, dude. Really disappointed in you. Whatever. I believe that when the time comes, you'll make the right decision. Am I right? This is SA? What do you mean by SA? I don't know what that is a reference to. South Africa? Is that what you're saying? Are you a South African disappointment? Because I hope not for your own sake. Boom, let's get more health because of reasons. Buy all this expensive shit. I need this much? FromSoft? Oh, from work, sorry. Interesting. No, not South Africa. Whatever, dude. I have no clue what you're talking about with your essay thing. But it's all good. If you're from work, then that's okay. Whatever floats your boat, tweedly-do. Alright, that was one. The other one is... where that dude is, the pursuer. I think I need to do all of them, but I'm not sure. No, actually, in order to do... if I do all of them, it's just to fight... it's just to fight, Vendrick, so I don't need to do that. You work with me? It's SA from work? I have no clue what that is. I have no clue what SA is, dude. Exactly. Perfect. That's good, SA. Oh, maybe you're just Mexican. SA, that's what you meant. SA. I don't know. Alright, where is it? Is this it? Let's do that. SA! You're the Spanish dude. I'm trying to think of the initials and it, like, I can't. I don't think it's Same. I don't think that's the case, but maybe. Why would you know that I stream on Twitch? That's weird. Ah, the fog gate's back. Let's fuck this guy up. I mean, you have the same days off that I do, so I guess it could be you. Better Call IQ. Huh? Huh? I'm confuzzled, dude. I'm confuzzled. Who the fuck is SA at IQ? Oh my god, you're Sarah! Woman. Unless, well, I don't think you're Chris, but I guess you could be. Oh! That's not the kind of hit that I'd like to receive. Pop a bunch of life gems, just pop them, pop them, pop them. Fuck, man. How did I fucking know that was gonna happen? God, dude, really? That's you, SA? I didn't realize. Absolutely terrible. That's racist, also. Oh, but yeah, but I didn't expect you to fucking play Dark Souls, so of course you didn't pick it up yet. Like, have you picked up any of them? It's not Fallout, I don't think you're gonna play it, basically. It's okay, Issy. You're Mexican now, Issy. Don't you know that's my favorite thing about you? Your Mexicanness? Your ethnicity? I like how Latin you are. But welcome to the channel, dude! Thanks for watching, man! At least now you can advertise me to everyone else. No, I'm just kidding. I know you won't. AC. Yeah, of course you're eating a burrito as we speak. You're also stealing our jobs! Alright, let's see if I can put that shit on here to make it a little bit better. Thank you. Aromatic ooze. Aromatic ooze is basically women jizz, but like, whatever. They don't want to say that in this game. Okay. Okay, can I just run through one of these things and kill it? But disappear! Usually you walk through one of these things and they just disappear, but it's not doing that. It's not doing that! Alright, laser me, dude. Thank you. Laser me, dude. Thank you. How to bait out attacks from the last boss in the game. Alright, let's see if I actually get to fight Aldia or not. This is my job? Yeah, I know. You can't steal this job away from me. Essay. Okay, so there is no Aldia, is there? Is this just the end? Please tell me it's just the end. Well, actually, yeah, it's just the end, so fuck it. I'm not actually gonna continue further. But, wait, I can't do the other ending? I wanna do the other ending, where I don't proceed to the throne. Okay, well, I can't, so fuck it. Alright. End of Dark Souls 2. Fuck this game. So that was the Dark Souls 2 run. To do things. Now, I'm gonna do the Dark Souls 3 run. Because it's fun. It's actually fun. Something that I actually like doing. In case you've never seen the ending. That was actually fairly well done. Like, I'm pretty impressed at how good I am at this game at this point. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again. It is your choice to embrace or renounce this. I win. I have my own throne.
Great sovereign, take your throne.
No one really knows, but Game of Thrones is based upon Dark Souls. Look at my derp face, though. What a derpy. It's Beyonce. Beyonce the derp. Alright. Must be comfortable as fuck. That's the irony of Dark Souls. If you've ever played any Dark Souls game, or if you know anything about Dark Souls, Dark Souls is basically just a repetition. Every single Dark Souls game, all you have to do at the end is either link the fires, sit on the throne, I mean, like, whatever it is, but in when you link the fire, ultimately you're restarting the process for another undead just like you to take over. And all the bosses you kill in the game are the stronger undeads that used to be, like, they used to be you until they became too strong, I guess, and then they just started controlling a certain part of it, and then you have to kill those guys. So yeah, it's fucking dope. The story for Dark Souls games is fucking amazing. It's just that it's difficult to comprehend, so everyone is just confused when they watch these things. But yeah, I did all this to get to a throne so that I could become the next Lord of Cinder, if you will. And Dark Souls 3, that's all you do. You kill everyone, kill all the Lords of Cinder to get to the fucking same thing. Richly detailed. You're talking about, yeah, the story itself is super rich. It's beautiful. And it's fucking smart. And there's like little hints at, like, because nothing tells you the story in this game other than like reading for yourself and looking at things that you don't necessarily have to look at. And by doing that, you suddenly, you know, learn the whole fucking story. But like, if you want to find out about the story, you should look on YouTube. There's a guy whose name is Vaatividya, V-A-A-T-I-V-I-D-Y-A. And he has a really good understanding of the story for Dark Souls game and shit. So, if you're interested in knowing about it, look that up, because it's super good. And he's super smart. And every single From Software game like that is just as fucking cryptic, and you have no clue what the fuck they're saying. You have no clue what the story is. But as you play through and you read some things, you kind of like pick up on a few things at a time. It's really great. The problem is that Dark Souls 2 sucks, so if Dark Souls 2 didn't suck, it would be fine, but since it sucks, it's garbage, so it is what it is. It's beautiful. Alright, I'm just waiting for this to end so I can switch games, but it's just taking for fucking ever. Fucking ever. Alright, dude, that's really great. Thanks a lot, game. Really appreciate it. I mean, you can do that. But very, very honestly, Dark Souls 1 is probably the best out of them all. Dark Souls 2, feel free to skip it. You won't miss anything. This is what you missed, essentially what I just did now. That's pretty much it. But if you really want a good Dark Souls experience, play Dark Souls 1 and then Dark Souls 3. And that should be good enough. Dark Souls 1 is probably like $5 on Steam, but it's super worth the money. It's just, all the references you're gonna get in Dark Souls 3 are gonna be from Dark Souls 1, so it's really, really worth it. It's really fucking awesome, also. And if you have the chance, get the Prepare to Die edition with the DLC in it. The DLC for Dark Souls 1 is so fucking gorgeous. It's just beautiful. There's like 6 different bosses or whatever. They're all crazy, amazing, and, you get fucking awesome items, awesome gear. It's just the best. So definitely skip Dark Souls 2, play Dark Souls 1, play Dark Souls 3. And if you enjoy both a lot and you really just want to keep playing Dark Souls, play 2 just to do that. But if anything, no. Definitely Dark Souls 3 and 1. And also Bloodborne if you ever get a PS4. But that's, it's a bit of a different story, but it's very fucking awesome. Alright, let's just get to the fucking middle screen, please. I just want to go back. I don't want to keep watching this garbage. Come on! Now, there's gonna be a slight interruption in the stream. It's gonna take a minute, maybe. I'm just gonna have to readjust the stream. Because I'm gonna be playing Dark Souls 3. So let me get through this fucking nightmare. It's never ending. It's never gonna stop. Oh fuck, you're right. No, not just that, dude. Xenosaga for PS2. For some reason, PS2 was the era of unskippable hour-long cutscenes, and your life is a fucking nightmare and you hate yourself. I know about that. That is legit. That is true. But I mean, I can't skip this either, so I'm not really any better. At least it's an animation of something interesting, whereas this is just fucking bullshit. I know, dude. It's all fucking brutal, man. By the way, are you self-censoring, or does my channel censor you? Because if my channel censors you, I have to fix that. I'm not down for having a censored channel. This is not for your family. If you're a child, go away. No babies allowed. It is censoring you? No! What is this kindergarten channel? Oh my god, can you go? I don't want to keep seeing this. How do I skip this? That feeling when you can't skip something and it just drains your life. Das hurts. Oh my god. Dude, I am disappointed. I didn't even know I did that. I've never had enough viewers to test out swearing. Oh my god, what are these terms and conditions? Seriously. It's the longest credits I've seen for anything. I don't even think The Passion of the Christ had long credits like this. I don't even think Avatar had long credits like this. I don't even think the trilogy of Lord of the Rings altogether, 10 hours, I don't even think it was as long as this is just now. I don't see it being that way. Please tell me it's over. Please tell me it's over. Oh yeah! Alright. Yay, the hair. I got hair. The creation of the universe? Shorter than this. I know! It only took 7 days. 7 days shorter than this. Unbelievable. Can you just stop and let me level up and shut your dirty mouth? Okay, so then I did all these things. Okay. Alright guys, so give me a minute. I'm just gonna switch streams for a second. Alright, so I'll be right back. Don't leave the channel. I'll be right back. Relax, guys. I'll be right back. Relax.